more or less proud bit of educational insight is that I toured the whole time I was in school in Nashville, 3 years. I toured to pay for school. So I didn't have any student debt. I also just didn't have very good grades.
Okay.
And the day of graduation, I will never forget. To tell my folks I wasn't going to do the thing. And they're like, but you're graduating. We want to be... And I'm like, I had a gig in Phoenix. and they sent a cap and gown. And I wore it on stage that night.
I don't think I've ever heard that story.
Like, $300 a night or something.
You played with it?
Yeah, I did. So,
wow.
And the guys in the band were cool to make a thing of it.